We got a little stupid out.
Jairus was helping me rehearse.
That's not true. Devin, can you... Can you give us a minute?
Yeah. Nate, listen. Jairus, if you need anything, just call.
Leave. Now. Well?
I'm so sorry.
You were so young. I should have known it was too good to be true. Raised by unloving peasants and introduced to a wealthy kingdom of sexual desires, I don't know why I'm surprised. I've seen it all before.
It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Do you like him?
He's been more of a friend to me than you have.
Do you love him?
No.
Do you love me?
Yes.
How can you when you don't even love yourself?
What?
I don't love you. I don't even know you. I don't think I'm actually capable of love, Jairus. I've had sex with other men since we've been together. Passionate sex. I come home and you're playing wife in my apartment, so I kept you around. You deserve more than that.
You cheated on me?
Hurts, doesn't it? I wasn't gonna tell you, but it just came spilling out to protect my ego from what I just saw.
Who?
Men. Wealthy men.
Go to hell.
Get your things and get out of my apartment.
Where am I gonna go?
Just go.
What am I supposed to do?
Babe, I have to take this job.
I'm not moving to Australia, Eric.
Look, I don't want to move away from you. This is a great opportunity. I trained for 3 months, and they moved me anywhere in the world I want to live. I want you to come with me. Come with me.
It's not gonna happen.
And we break up.
I'm pregnant.
Shorty.
Yeah?
Hi.
Hi. Who are you?
My name is Matt.
How do you know my-
my name.
You, dropped this up the beach.
You opened it to find my name when you could have just given it back to me right when you picked it up?
Yeah.
Really wanted to know my name, huh?
Well, I don't know.
So what do you want? A reward?
No. I just...
Get lost. I'm off duty.
You do trick.
I do what I gotta do. Young, hot, and unemployed. It's just smart business. Now what do you want from me?
Friendship.
I don't have much in common with 40-year-olds.
I'm 39, so I guess we have a few months before we can end the friendship then.
Well, what are you gonna do now that you're a free man?
I'm gonna go find an old friend.
Well, does this friend have a name?
Jairus. Jairus Moore.
Have you been?
I'm doing okay.
Are you in Devon?
Rhonda, you look like you've been crying.
I have been crying. I lied.
About what?
I'm not really pregnant, Jairus.
You lied?
I thought that if I told Eric that I was pregnant, that he would stay, but
he's coming back for you.
Yeah, but for the wrong reasons, because of my lie.
You have to tell him the truth.
No, I need to be pregnant, Jairus. I need Eric to be with me.
It's okay, just calm down. Everything's gonna be okay, but you gotta come clean.
That's where you come in.
I think you gotta do that yourself.
Me pregnant, Jairus.
Am I the first person you've ever brought out here?
Oh, I bring people out here. I mean, every once in a while, but... You know, when it's just me and Mother Nature, I can think more clearly.
I'm not gonna have sex with you if that's why I'm here.
I don't wanna have sex with you. It's not even an issue.
I'm not used to old men not wanting to have sex with me. It doesn't make any sense.
Us old men? We call it friendship.
After any breakup, you constantly think of the beautiful times, and you hold the pieces close to your heart. But over time, the memories you share with another become more and more dim until it's just one word in a book full of love stories.
It's Devon!
Shit!
Shit!
answer it.
No, wait.
What?
Go to your room.
But no, I want to see this. It's my mom. Jareth, what are you doing?
Hi, Mrs. Morgan. She's in there.
Jareth!
Hi.
Rhonda here?
She's on the phone.
Well, I wanted to talk to you, actually. I wanted to apologize for tricking you with the wine.
You didn't trick me. I'm not stupid, Devin. I knew what you were doing. I wanted it just as much as you did.
So, you're not mad? Because Nate is pissed.
We're fine, Devin. Don't worry about Nate, I'm sure he'll forgive you. You two probably go through this a lot, right? You've probably even shared.
Do you wanna take a walk?
Rhonda and I are doing a day together.
Oh, well, thanks for accepting my apology.
Thanks for apologizing.
Can I take you on a real date? Miniature golfing or something?
Miniature golf? You can come up with something better than that, can't you?
Yes.
I know what you do.
Everything happens for a reason.
Quiet deafens me. I was falling in love with you, Jairus.
You have a very funny way of showing it.
Stop doing what you do.
I don't need a lecture from you.
Billy, I am not here to cause trouble.
Then why are you here?